think of me fondly when we've said goodbye. Remember me every so often, promise me you'll try. On that day, that not so distant day, when you
Chief of the Flies, he's responsible for this. Bouquet, for God's sake, man, what's going on up there?
Please, monsieur, don't look at me. As God's my witness, I was not at my post. Please, monsieur, there's no one there. And if there is, well then, it must be a ghost!
Oh, God. He's there. The Phantom of the Opera.
Good heavens, I've never known such insolence!
Signora, please!
These things do happen.
These things do happen. You have been here 5 minutes! What do you know? See? These things do happen all the time! For the past 3 years, these things do happen. And did you stop them happening? No. And you, oh, you're as bad as him. These things do happen. Well, until you stop these things happening, this thing does not happen. Obaldo and Diago.
Amateurs. I don't think there's much more I can do to assist you, gentlemen. Good luck. If you need me, I shall be in Frankfurt.
But, monsieur!
No, please, out of the way.
La Carlotta will be back.
You think so, monsieur?
Yes.
I have a message, sir, from the opera ghost.
Oh, God in heaven, you're all obsessed.
He merely welcomes you to his opera house, commands that you continue to leave box 5 empty for his use, and reminds you that his salary is due.
His salary?
Monsieur Lefebvre paid him 20,000 francs a month. Or perhaps you could afford more, with the Vicomte de Chagny as your patron.
Madame, I had hoped to have made that announcement myself.
Will the Vicomte be at the performance this evening, monsieur?
In our box.
Madame, who is the understudy for the role?
There is no understudy, monsieur. The production is new.
Christine Daae could sing it, sir.
A ballet girl.
Well, she's been taking lessons from a great teacher.
Oh, from whom?
I don't know, sir.
Oh, not you as well. Can you believe it? Full house and we have to cancel.
Daae. That's a curious name. Any relation to the violinist?
My father, sir.
Let her sing for you, monsieur. She has been well taught.
Very well.
Oh, from the beginning of the aria,
come
then. Mademoiselle, gentlemen, please.
Think of me fondly when we've said goodbye. Remember me every so often. Promise me you'll try.
Andre, this is doing nothing for my nerves.
Don't fret, Fiona.
On that day, that not so distant day, when you were far away. and free. If you ever find a moment, spare a thought for me.
Madame! Monsieur!